Hey there! During our trip to Japan this year, we stayed 5 nights at Hotel Anteroom Kyoto. And here are some reasons why I love this hotel and what you could expect if you decide to stay here. Enjoyed this video. If you want to learn more about Hotel Anteroom, you can read my full review on the blog. The link is in the description below. Thanks for watching and take care!